Brody. Favourite here, Let's Play Hooky, drawn in box number 4. She's had the 14 starts for 5 wins. Winner here over the Track and Trip, but she's got a couple of wins over the short course as well in quick time, or shorter course, the 431-metre Journey 2501 winner 4 starts ago. Loading away now, Kevin, for race number 6, second leg of the quaddy. Second line move forward now. Let's Play Hooky at $3 with good support. So too, Replication down to $3.30. As the lights switches to green, we're ready to run. This is the 6th event, 5th grade over the 520. Racing, Let's Play Hooky came out only moderately and has dropped back to last early. Good Speed Futures changed and poking through Bella's Blessed as well. And there goes the reserve Cyclone Molly up to third. Making ground quickly, Let's Play Hooky. Just wanted to bump there with Replication, the second favourite. Spring Release making some ground on the inside. And then Slick Susie and Rocking the Hours was last. It's Futures changed in front. Clear by a couple of lengths. Bella's Blessed in second. Up to third spot then was Cyclone Molly from Let's Play Hooky. Still in front though, Futures Change. Getting a little tired late. In front, clinging on, and will just scrape in. Futures Changed will score by about a head to Bella's Blessed in second. Spring Release third, and then came Slick Susie from Let's Play Hooky Replication.